What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we have a brand new whip that we're gonna go for a night drive in. EQE SUV today, white on white spec. This is a full electric car, you know what I'm saying? And let me just give you guys side profile. Side profile, looking at the back, 4MATIC. This is where the camera is. And the EQE 500, you know what I'm saying? It's pretty nice when you walk up to it. These retract. If you press this, it's supposed to close, as you can see. But yeah, we're just gonna go for a night drive. That's really cool. You got the Mercedes logo, as usual. Show you guys the interior real quick. We got a black on black interior, Mercedes EQE. It's pretty nice. There's tons of storage in the back too, but it's full electric, so we can't really show you guys what it sounds like because it's an EV, but the sound system in here is amazing. Mercedes logo right there. Let's hop in. I'm gonna start it up. Ooh.
Oh my God, I can't even open the door.
Alrighty. Yo, I think I left my key fob, but it's all good though. I'll figure it out. Of course, you know it's all. Why are you laughing?
I'm buzzing for a second.
What? Is it the video?
No, it's so funny how you talk to me versus when you're laughing.
Wait, do I speak different?
Yeah, you sound different.
Really?
Yeah. All right, I'm running. You're like, oh, I forgot my. I don't know. Never mind.
Is that... Nah, because I feel like I have, like, a YouTuber voice.
Yes, you do.
And I'm trying to stop it, but I can't. It's just so weird.
Maybe it's just default.
Do it. All right. Am I talking good right now? All right, guys. Oh, so, but to...
Yeah, see, that's YouTube.
That's different, right?
Yeah.
How do you think I talk in person?
How would you say, hey, guys, to your friends?
Hey, guys. I feel like I just... speaking a lower, but like I'm not so loud, but when I'm talking to you, like I thought, like,
yeah, that's why when I noticed the shift, I was like, damn, why is he pissed? Because he forgot his keys, but now he's all happy. He's all talking to his camera. Is there a massage?
No, this is a cheap one. We're not balling like that. Yeah, the G-Wagon, remember?
Yeah.
It has like a fake massage.
Yeah, it's like heated and...
No, it has like some movement. But it's not like balls in there. It's not like balls in there, you know what I mean?
Balls in?
It's not like balls in there. What?
Like balls deep?
No, I'm just saying it doesn't have the balls. Because when you get massaged...
Oh, the balls.
Yes, the balls. What do you think I said? Hey, what?
That's what I'm talking about. I got to change this. That's crazy.
The colors?
Yeah, so let's keep it yellow.
Yellow? I like that blue one, to be honest. Oof.
This one?
The teal blue? The teal blue was hidden different. You don't think so? It wasn't all the way bright. Damn.
Should we keep it this bright or is it too much for your
eyes? It's kind of cool. I'm gonna like it. Show it.
Alright.
So it wasn't even all the way bright.
Yep. Okay. And then.
You have the multicolor too. You wanna try those?
Yeah, but I just wanna see what the effects are.
Yeah, multicolor.
Yeah, I think it's just.
It looks sick.
Yeah, it does.
Bonus.
And bonus.
Combination. This car is fully electric. We're in sport right now. I'm gonna push it right here. Let's see. Good speed. Not too crazy, but but it's pretty fun. We trying to go crazy. There's tons of body roll in this too, but it's super comfortable. That's one thing I must say. It's very, very, very comfortable. So far, I have 249 kilometers of range, which is good in and around the city. Should last like a week. Week at least, you know what I'm saying? If you're going out further like Mississauga, Brampton, that's you're probably going to need to top up after a day or two, to be honest. But if you're just in and around the city of Toronto with this range, you're 100% fine. Yo, this looks good. I have to show this on camera. With all these like Christmas trees and shit right here. How's the ride quality?
Smooth.
Smooth? Yeah, it feels like a jello.
Yeah, it's better than the sedan.
The sedan?
Yeah.
What sedan?
The one like this. The sister.
Oh, the C43?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is more mommy.
Nice.
Sunroof? Moonroof? What do you call it? Moonroof or sunroof?
Sunroof. Oh, or
the only thing you don't like is
a star roof. Makes more sense.
Star roof?
Yeah.
Stars in the roof?
Yeah. This is the only thing I don't like.
What?
This.
It's cheap?
The handle, yeah.
Yeah, it's the cheaper one. I'm glad that you picked that up, because that's the first thing I've said.
Yeah.
Even like feel this is supposed to be leather, feel it? You know like in the my BMW it's like super soft.
What is this? Is that a fridge?
I wish.
What else? This view is nice as well.
Mm-hmm. What else?
The cups. Holding the cups, this is not very, I don't know.
You don't like it?
I feel like it's in a weird location.
You know what that means?
Mm-hmm. What does that sound?
Because I don't have my seatbelt on.
Mm. Wait, why are you putting it on now? We're just about to park. Still parking. We're still parking.
I have to hire a new cameraman.
Alright.
We gotta listen to the doctor, guys. Eat before you consume anything sweet. You wanna get pizza?
Sure.
Alright, let's get it. Recession right now, that's that. District pizza is gonna be packed.
It's the best pizza, apparently.
It's the best pizza in the distillery. And guess what? Guess what?
It's the only pizza.
What's this?
The Wolfgang.
Got the trashiest pizza in the world.
Why do you hate it on your own?
So oily though.
Goodbye.
Adios. Late night vibes, late night cruise. We need some music. What should we talk about? Spot.
Okay. I don't know. I think it's deeper than that. But
yeah, it's way deeper than that.
It's definitely something. Definitely, passport privilege is a thing. Just like pretty privilege. Just like every other
passport privilege is crazy.
Yes, it's a thing.
All right, change the color, like a red or something. Change the vibe.
Can you turn it up? Why are we not? Can I hear
you? You think that guy wants to race?
No, what? No. Siobhan, please.
I'm just seeing if he's trying to race.
No, please.
All right, like, give me a new topic.
Can you turn it up? Because I can't.
You have your own, you could control the music too. Okay. Over there.
This one?
He's definitely trying to race. You don't think he's trying to rest? Are you stressed?
Yeah, you're not making this a fun car ride. This is not a late night cruise. Please, Shimon. He's an old man. He's not trying to race.
Old man race. What do you think he's out at 11:45?
He's
Nah, he's looking for comp. I'm just kidding. Okay, all right. Let me turn this up. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. How are the speakers? That's good? This is the lit, the good late night crew song. Yes, I've been used to being used like this. Ain't no difference. I'm in mobilizing.
Can we go to crazy mode? My damn me
mom's brain. They feel like Christmas vibes. For real?
Everywhere, yeah.
Should we actually go?
I don't know the exact location. Let me
go. Yeah, we're finna go to this spot. I think we're going to Bridal Path. That's where Drake lives. It's actually my first time going there. Like,
No,
it's not where.
It's another one.
Oh, never mind.
It's another.
I thought I was about to see Drizzy. Yeah. But never mind.
It's another neighborhood where they have Christmas Santa Claus.
That's crazy though. Like, I've lived in Toronto so long and I still haven't, like, went to where Drake lives. I feel like everybody's been there. So beautiful, bro. So beautiful, bro. Sheesh. I like how you match the colors.
Yeah, it made the.
Did you do that on purpose? Okay. Creative director. Demon Tom. You wanna up it? Damn. You trying to go deaf? Can I get some water? Thanks. Ah, that was refreshing. Holy. On DJ.
This is not a very.
Come on, DJ. Late night cruise, man. So, what's your icking, guys?
An ick?
Yeah, and guys.
Okay. Honestly, this is a new one. I kind of. I heard and I feel like I relate to it.
Yeah.
If a guy pulls out his wallet and he has a Velcro.
A Velcro? Why would he have a Velcro? Why would he have a Velcro?
Yeah, it's a wallet.
That's so
Velcro.
Like.
It's like.
That's so high. Like, not even high school. That's like.
Yeah.
Primary school. Like, okay, kindergarten.
Exactly.
There's no, I've never seen a grown man with a Velcro before.
Well, you never know. Some guys might come out with a Velcro wallet.
Nah, the Velcro is crazy.
Oh, we're here.
That's it?
Yeah, look at all the Santas.
Wait, were they like abide by the law to put Santas here?
Yeah, they're all doing it.
Was it like Allah?
No, they all like just decided.
That's hilarious. What the fuck? Why would they do this? Nah, that's actually creepy. What the fuck? Nah, they got the G-Wagon over there. I'm not gonna lie, this is creepy as fuck. Yeah. Like, this is not
It's so nice.
They got Santas in every crib, bro.
There are like 50 of them in down this entire street.
What the fuck? Sorry, for whoever is watching this channel, yes, I curse, but I apologize.
Is that allowed?
Yeah. This is actually hilarious. What? No, what the why is this one waving? That one's waving. What the hell?
Oh, this one's falling apart.
This one's getting back shots. What's going on? Nah, this one's sus.
Oh. Over 50, I think. Over 50 of centers.
So this neighborhood was like, yo, let's go crazy.
Yeah. They just made an agreement.
That's fire. I rate it. Mm-hmm. This neighbor is lame as hell.
Yeah.
Like, come on, bruh. Toronto is so random. It doesn't end. It keeps going. This one's so extra. Why do you have to get a house? Like, come on, bro. That's crazy. How did you know about this?
I was driving with my friend like a couple of years ago. I saw it. And apparently it's like a...
Every year thing.
It's a yearly thing.
This is a sick neighborhood. I fuck with it. Would you do it, like, if you live here?
Yeah, I would participate. I mean...
Hey, gotcha. Gotcha.
Oh, yeah,
what's this?
I'm a team player. What can I say?
You do it for the squad?
I'll do it for the team.
This house is creepy. Like, look at that house.
Yeah.
That house looks scary. All right, should we turn around now?
Yeah, we can make a turn back. Actually, unlock the phone.
Alright, can you change the lights or you fuck with the road? What do you think?
God.
Refreshing.
Yeah, we can go to
refreshing. What time have to be up tomorrow? Why are you out this late in? So it's only the street. This is crazy.
Yeah,
the house. Never mind. I thought this entire thing was one house. Yeah.
So we can go. You wanna go where Drizzy?
I wanna go where Drake goes.
It's 14 minutes away though.
Is that too far?
We're
party pooper.
We got to see such a cool street.
Party pooper, guys. All right, let's go on.
Look at... I don't know where exactly where he stays at.
I want to go where Drake goes.
Sorry, bro. I'm going to put a song
up. Just call me bro.
Yes.
That's crazy. Am I one of the bros to you? Damn. That's crazy. The vibes is just immaculate right now. Not gonna lie. Good vibes, good music. Yeah? The charging is annoying though. How? You don't know nothing about electric cars. It's so hard to charge them.
It's hard to charge them?
Yeah, if you don't have a charger built in.
Yeah, then get a charger built in.
Damn, okay. Big
right.
Flexor.
Can make it easier for you.
I'm gonna put this in sport mode. You thought I was going fast?
Yeah, I don't know what you were
going to
do.
Okay. That's what I'm talking about.
Chevy.
Can't stop the grind. Okay. Can I make a UE right here?
Let's go for more.
More what?
Vibes.
More vibes? Go do it. Hey, hey, more vibes. Hey, hey, more vibes. By the way, just saying, the turning radius in this car is really good.
I wouldn't know.
Like, the turn radius is crazy. Like, I feel like I could barely turn the steering wheel and the car is like fully turned. I'm actually gonna drive through here because this is like nice right here with the mini Christmas trees. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, Shawty?
Shawty.
All the people dream of living in this neighborhood. Yeah, I love this song. Oh, show them this. Moon and vibes. Oh, police. Cops. Show them like all the stories I was telling them about, like, because all the American people watch and like, so yeah, it has all the stores, like Van Cleef, Rolex. I don't think so. Oh, there were, it's a pop-up. Dior. Forever blah blah blah. Prada. Alexander Wang. Cartier, EQE, St. John, Moncler, My Action Change, Max Mara, Tiffany & Co., Louis Vuitton, Peloton Mont Blanc. Why the hell did Peloton get like a spot right there? And this city never fails me. Like, why are people still up right now? Ah, fuck. I'ma tell my trainer I'm not going to the gym tomorrow, honestly. I'm supposed to go for 10 a.m. Should I go? I deserve a break, right? What do you think, honestly?
I mean,
honestly.
You can take a break, I guess.
Yeah. Plus, I'm going to Jamaica. Oh my god. Guys, Zava's blue shirts fit, and she's hating on it.
No, I think
she said it doesn't look good.
No, I think it looks good. It gives very beachy vibes.
But
I don't think you should wear those shoes.
What do you mean? It's the blue LV shoes. You guys probably already know that blue LV shoes with the babe shirts and a white shirt with some blue in it too. But you just think it's too much blue.
Yeah. Why don't you just go with?
She wants me to wear black and white.
No.
Oh, for real?
Yes. Serge Ibaka and Tyson.
That's crazy. Yo, I'm actually hungry. Did you leave the food? You left it at the crib?
Yes, I did.
Or did you bring it?
No, I left it.
You threw it out?
No, I left it on the kitchen.
I'm actually gonna eat this. Yep. No, keep. Don't worry, you're not in there. Do you like this neighborhood?
Yeah, it's nice.
You ever get bored of it or not?
No, I don't walk here a lot.
That's crazy to me.
I
feel like I'm here more than you, to be honest.
In this area?
Yeah.
I live in this area.
Exactly. But I feel like I'm here more than you.
How?
I'm here a lot.
No, but how would you be here more than me?
Because you don't come down here. You just stay there, no?
Yeah. I mean, I just go to the gym, pretty much.
Exactly.
I have nothing else to do here.
Like, you didn't even know Kith was right. How are you not gonna know Kith is down the street?
Because I don't
I don't know, but it's like a cool store. All right, y'all, so quickly, let me just show you how this looks in the night. I just parked up out here, outside. Just so you see, like, the headlights and everything in the night, it's kind of sick, to be honest. So you have, like, this big old Merceddes grill, and then a bunch of, like, small Merceddes stars. The rims is crazy. I don't know what this is. It's like a... It's kind of plastic, not 100% sure. I think it got winter tires on and everything, but yeah. It's a nice looking car. And of course, the interior. The lights just go crazy. It's everywhere. Even in the back, you have the ambient lighting. You have this like touch controls here to control the rear heating. It's actually, you have to press it down. But it's like touch controls, if that makes sense. Yeah. So let me know what you guys think about the overall style and quality on this thing. The lights in the back is also crazy. You can see the details in these lights. Goes right across. I feel like all the car manufacturers are doing that with the lights. They're trying to have like a stretched out rear taillight. I think Porsche started it. Not 100% sure, but yeah. Got the nice roof line. But yeah, the car, Nissan behind me, I don't know what he's doing. But that was the late night POV. Just went for a cool little late night drive. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you guys think. What car do you want me to show off next? Let me know down below in the comments. See ya. Peace. Somebody just saw you do that.
Dude.
That guy. Yo!